Buongiorno guys, today I'm proud to present to you 2017 Range Rover Velar. In this video I'm going to show you the interior swivel sticks to this beautiful car. And so guys, here's the key. Let's start the engine, let it run for a while. Lock, unlock, trunk button, power trunk and approaching lights. Heater, not bad. White exterior, looks amazing. This car comes equipped with a smart key access system. Right now, the car is unlocked. To lock it, press this button once. And the mirrors fold down. As you can see, the handles are hiding right now. And to unlock, press once again. Slides open. Wide opening doors. This car has 8 airbags, beige leather interior, perforated seats, adjustable headrests and seatbelts, of course, white stitching, full spoke design, full leather wrapped steering wheel, and your multifunction control side to side. It's just incredible. Sport grips up top, perforated inserts. Alright, push button ignition, now to start the engine, put your foot on brake and then hit button start right there. Incredible startup. This car comes equipped with electrical assist power steering, I can pin in. Very fluid steering wheel. Power tilt and telescopic adjustment right here. Not bad indeed. High quality leather and aluminum. Loud horn. And this car has automatic lights and automatic rain sensing windshield wipers right now. Let's turn the headlight. Front rear fog lights, I-beam, Swiss house lights. Child safety locks. All four windows in this car are fully automatic, both direction up and down. Good sound isolation by the way, very thick door cards. Windows. Nice. Your power mirrors. They're also heated. Huge mirrors, by the way, and power folding. Press this two buttons simultaneously, like so. 3-person memory for the steering column and for the driver's seat, central lock. Okay, exclusive door handles. Looks gorgeous. Right now, let's open the head and take a good look. The exterior of this beautiful car. Lower right there to open the head. This car doesn't have power moonroof. Shark thin antenna. Your deck lid spoiler with huge LED third brake light. Single exhaust. Beautiful full LED tail lights. LED license plate lights and rear view camera. Rear parking assist and tail hack. Five spoke aluminum rims, 19 inch, tires measuring 225-55, Pirelli P0 tires, beautiful factory rims. front ventilated disc brakes and rear ventilated disc brakes. Or dynamic LED turn lucas thanks to your mirrors and your LED welcome lights with Velar logo, excellent coefficient of drag, your VIN number, full LED adaptive headlights, headlight washers, front parking assist, LED fog lights, this car has inline 4, 16 valve, door head cam, 2-liter turbocharged diesel engine that produces 180 horsepower and 430 Nm of torque, maximum speed up to 110 km per hour, 0-60 time is 8.8 seconds. Combined consumption for this car is just incredible, around 5.5 liter per 100 km. The car is 4-wheel drive and the fuel tank is around 60 liters. It's all aluminum suspension, independent double bushroom suspension, return travel out front, and independent multi-link suspension out back. Alright guys, right now, take a good look at the exterior. Let's take a good look at the interior portion, the most interesting part. Two-tone door panels. Your Twitter is right here, and this portion looks like a masterpiece. Incredible. Wood grain, soft armrest, high gloss black finish, and premium Meridian audio. Doorbin. Aerodynamic. Driver's seat has power adjustment, standard sliding. Seat high, recline, seats are quite comfortable. Adjustable headrests and seatbelts, of course. Electronic parking brake, right here, panel dim and power trunk. Aluminum sport pedals, OBD and LED illumination. Alright guys, right now, let's see what kind of noise this engine produces. Diesel engine. Well, definitely not bad. A lot of torque. Truly amazing engine, very clear graphic. And here's your light and head controls, plus your driver information system, distance to empty, your acceleration, speed, date, trip A, trip B, average speed, average and current fuel economy. Right now it's not correct. That's pretty much it. And here's your wiper controls, including rear wiper. Not bad. Very nice attention to the details. You can raise and lower volume. See control buttons. Okay. Sounds pretty good indeed. Not bad. Unhook and off buttons for the telephone, and favorites, voice commands. Help.
You can say or select a command from the display or choose more commands for further options.
More commands.
Please choose an option.
Phone commands.
Say a phone command.
Redial.
Handset not connected.
That's pretty much it for this beautiful, easy to use voice commands. Your cruise control settings and speed limiter, your steering wheel, and lane keeping assist right there. Easy. Alright guys, let's see what we got on this menu. Alrighty. Touch sensitive buttons. Like so. This menu. Full screen map, info panel. Let's see. Map, trip summary. All right, display layout, two dial view, one dial view. Let's choose it. All right, then full map. Map is not available right now. Media view, driver assistance view. Let's choose this one. Then your vehicle settings, your passenger airbag, security features, exterior lighting, convenience features, vehicle info, media, driver assistance, collision avoidance, lane departure warning, blind spot monitor, speed limit awareness, driver condition monitor, trips. That's pretty much it for this beautiful display. It's just awesome. And of course here are paddle shifters, plus for the upshift and minus for the downshift. Overall build quality and all the materials are top notch. Good sound isolation. And here's your display, main menu. Navigation, right now it's not available. Then your media. As you can see, you can choose between radio, USB, media library, find, so on and so forth. Phone, nope. Then eco data, fuel efficiency, eco tips. Very clear graphic. History. Alright, average fuel economy, average speed, cameras, rear view camera, very clear graphic, parking assist and beeping, web browser, alright, we need a SIM card to activate this option, life, alrighty. Then your alert mode, contact, voice, Bluetooth, 4x4 information, continue, off-road information, alright, compass, not bad. Low traction launch, activation and deactivation. Alrighty, then your general settings, screen angle, can adjust like so, as you can see. Select display theme, all settings, audio settings, audio, bass treble, balance, and so forth. Then your all settings, general, time date display, features. course, language and keyboard, connectivity, Wi-Fi hotspot is available. What else we got here? Home settings. Let's see. You can choose your wallpaper. Uniquely designed. Love it. And that's pretty much it for this display. And then for this display, also looks amazing. Climate control. This car has dual zone fully automatic climate control. Different modes, one touch automatic, seats. Oh, turn it off and turn it on. 3-stage heated seats. And for passenger, you can adjust temperature right here. Low and high. And for this side also. Pushing it. Not bad. Then vehicle settings. Dynamic. Auto start and stop function. Turn it off and turn it on. Eco mode. Helps you to save fuel basically. Then your comfort mode. Grass, gravel and snow. Then mud ruts. And sand. Different modes. Alright. Very nice. As you can see, then your settings. Display climate, so on and so forth. Windshield wiper dresser, air conditioning, ready frost, turn it off. Fan speed control, temperature adjustment, and recycle settings. Hill descent control, turn off your traction control, maximum air conditioning, blowing basically. That's pretty much it. And there is some storage right there, and right there, high class black finish. Of course, your cup holder right here. Incredible transmission. Rear view camera and the mirrors tilt down. Guidance lines. Very clear graphic, by the way. Not bad indeed. Neutral, drive, and sport mode. Cup holder, some storage, adjustable armrest. As you can see, your USB integration, HDMI, SIM card, and power supply. Auto dim rear view mirror. Touch sensitive illumination, SOS emergency roadside assistance, and microphone for the hands-free right here, right there, and passenger airbag indicator. High class black finish, motion sensors, sun visors, roadside assistance, solid Russian specification, LED illumination, and car holder. This car is very nicely built for its price. Of course, it's not cheap, expensive to buy, and expensive basically to run. No doubt about that. But this car looks amazing. Right now, let's shut her down. Let's grab the key and continue to store. Let's open the door. Alright. It's all aluminum structure. As you can see, let's check back seats. Same two-tone materials. Recline, power recline for the seats, ISOFIX system, chest anchors. Adjustable headrest, of course, seats are quite comfortable, 60-foot split, and chest anchors right here. Completely flat on the floor. Let's hop on in. Easy to get in and out. Legroom is not an issue at all. Headroom is pretty good. Not bad. Storage pockets. Got hook, illumination. Center tunnel, power supply, and rear vents. Same story right there. such armors, softs, and sick up holders. Back visibility is pretty good, as you can see. Plus rear view camera and rear parking sensors. Exquisite velour interior. You can feel at home in this car. Back seats suitable only for two person. Power trunk. Trunk is huge. Your nursery bag hex, power supply, right there. Illumination. Good size trunk, car cover right here, and spare tire, tools and jack located right there. It's all aluminum, extra shade right here, LED illumination, and to close, quite easy. Fuel cap holder, diesel, can find same power adjustment for the passenger seat. Fuji white color, LED illumination, glove box is lockable, good size, light and fell, your car holder, manuals, so Russian specification, of course, HAPS, and tech book. What a car! Of space, practical, very exclusive, just a masterpiece. Well guys, hope you enjoy my in-depth look at this 2017 Range Rover Velar. Thanks for watching, thanks for subscribing, take care.